said that we would always be. Without you, I feel lost at sea. Through the darkness, you'd hide with me. Like the wind, we'd be wild and free. You said you'd follow me anywhere. But you're
Also like to wish my friends the best luck in the future. I'm going to tell you it's quite a joke before I leave. The two-bit student who studied on the airplane. He's looking for a higher education.
Hello, the year 14s. Listen, the last few months have been difficult and challenging for everybody involved in our school community, but probably those most impacted are yourselves, the people who have come on a wonderful seven-year journey and don't get to finish it in the traditional way. You know, you might not believe it, but the teachers and ourselves enjoy the fun and the frolics and the celebrations every year, and we're always incredibly proud of finishing that journey. You've worked very, very hard as a year group this year, but much more importantly than that, you've developed into wonderful young people who are a credit to yourselves and your family. The young people in our school look up to you, the staff in the school look up to you, and they are very much have missed out on the opportunity to share that with you as well. But there will be an opportunity ahead. What I would say is, be proud of the journey you've made here. Be proud of the skills you've developed. Be proud of the friendships you've made. Be proud of the bonds that you've formed. And when it comes to the opening the envelope in August time, be proud of what you've achieved. The administration is slightly different this year in terms of exams, but you've worked incredibly hard, and everything that's written on that piece of paper in August time, you have earned. So be proud of that. Take it with you. Take it on the next steps in your journey. And like I say to the leavers every year, don't forget that once you're part of this school community, you're always part of this school community, and we're very, very much looking forward to seeing you again.
Loving can hurt. Loving can hurt sometimes, but it's the only thing that I know. gets hard. You know it can get hard sometimes. It is the only thing that makes us feel alive. We keep this love in a photograph. We make these memories for ourselves, where our eyes are never closing, hearts are never broken, time's forever frozen still. So you can keep me inside the pocket of your ripped jeans, holding me closer till our eyes meet. You won't ever be alone. Wait for me to come home. Loving can heal, loving can mend your soul, and it's the only thing that I know, I swear it will get easier. Remember that with every piece of you, and it's the only thing we take with us when we die. Can keep me inside the pocket of your ripped jeans, holding me closer till our eyes meet. You won't ever be alone. And if you hurt me, that's okay, baby. Only words bleed inside these pages. Through the phone, wait for me to come home.